like me, but you will respect me. I'm a boss.
And if there is anybody that can follow up the madness that we just saw, it is the main character and RCW's Women's Champion, Maddie Rentowski, putting up her title tonight in defense against the Big Buzz Danny B. And we should mention that Maddie Rentowski is one of our sponsored performers tonight. Jeremy Weller is sponsoring Maddie Rentowski. Thank you, Jeremy. You can follow Jeremy on Instagram at JDDub1980. Again, that's at JDDub1980 on Instagram. Eliana is also one of our sponsored performers tonight. The in-ring announcer, Eliana, sponsored by Carl Belcher. Thank you so much to the RCW Honors member for sponsoring Eliana, as well as me, Handsome Hobby. For all sponsorship opportunities, be sure to follow us at RCW Forever on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.
Like we always do it this time. Keep the cold brew on your mind. Ain't done it, it's no accident. All of this was designed. Took my time.
And the Big Buzz Danny B got a tall task in front of her, taking on Maddie Rentowski, who is no stranger to any kind of competitor, to any kind of challenge here at RCW. And we should mention that Danny is another one of our sponsored performers tonight. She is sponsored by Highway 21 Custom Glass. You can find them on Facebook. Give them a call, 737-298-5218. Send them an email, hwy21customglass@gmail.com.
Introducing first, to my right, the challenger, fighting out of Houston, Texas, the Big Buzz, Danny B! And her opponent, from Dallas, Texas, she is the current RCW Women's Champion. She is the main character of everyone's lives, Maddie Rentowski!
Wait a second, look who's coming out.
Oh, it's the Cholas. The Cholas didn't have to come far. They make their residence here on the south side of San Antonio. And if you tuned in to RCW Stars and Stripes, you saw the Cholas turned on their former colleague, Key Vibes, right before Key Vibes defended the RCW Women's Championship against Maddie Rentowski. And that's how Maddie Rentowski ended up in the ring tonight with the championship.
I mean, the Cholas have made it obvious. They're there for the money. We thought it was all about the culture. I mean, they were behind Key Vibes. They did all sorts of stuff with Key Vibes. I mean, they even helped her beat Maddie previously right here in this building.
But you know better than anybody else, Brandon Boom Boom Oliver, money talks, and it's all about the Benjamins. Maddie Rentowski didn't have to dig too far to figure out what it was going to take to get the Cholas on her side and retain that women's championship. And it just took some money. The Cholas named their price, and she matched it.
The main character, her confidence is sky high right now. I mean, she's probably the best in Texas, but I tell you what, the Big Buzz is going to really challenge this one tonight.
Certainly earned retaining that championship, because we were going to get a match no matter what. One of those competitors was gonna happen. Actually, it was Maddie Rentowski who ended up wrestling twice at RCW Stars and Stripes Forever. Absolutely stole the show as well.
In her mind, she steals the show every show, Javi.
Right, that's certainly her goal. I was talking to her earlier tonight, and I asked her, she's like, well, you stole the show at RCW Stars and Stripes. Do you want to steal the show again? And she's just like, no. She said to just kind of temper our expectations. She wanted to make this a two-minute laugher, to send the folks home unsatisfied in her dominance. And I absolutely understand. I absolutely understand where that attitude comes from.
Well, in addition to being the main character and the confidence, she has the athleticism to back it up, the height, and the incredible ability inside the ring. But look at this. Dani B is in control now.
And she is tired of playing the games that Maddie Winkowski was putting up in the middle of the ring. But, you know, that's how Maddie works. She gets inside your head. She wants to play those games. She wants to get her opponents so frustrated that they start making mistakes.
Absolutely. Maddie, go ahead.
Dani B, like, got a tough hold in the middle of the ring. Maintaining control, so hard to do against a bigger opponent. One as flexible and agile as Maddie Winkowski. She's wrestled every kind of style. She's worked every kind of match. That was one of the things that she was bragging to me about before. It doesn't matter. She told me it doesn't matter what kind of competitor you put in front of her. She's going to raise her game up to however they think they're going to go. Or she could bring her game down and just make it a laugher.
Absolutely.
She could just overpower somebody who she knows she's stronger than in the ring.
She is the main character. We're all just side characters living in her world.
Nah, I don't mind. As long as my seat is next to hers, I'm happy.
Look at this. Maddie using her ring awareness, getting into the corner after that roll-up. Taking some time, biding her time, coming up with her next strategy here. In addition to her athleticism, in addition to her confidence, we keep building her up here.
Well, you know what
I mean? It's her intelligence.
Well,
here,
here's the thing that I remember about Maddie. I remember the first time I could remember seeing her was at the Freetail Brewery for a show that we did in conjunction with
Impact
Wrestling. And she came to the ring with Anthony Andrews, and she had the attitude back then.
She did.
She had the confidence. She might not necessarily have had the ability. She might not have been ready for the gold to steal the show. But she had the confidence that she knew she was going to get there.
Look at this. Dani B with another side headlock.
And that confidence and attitude has carried her all the way.
Dani B's, I mean, she is dynamite. And she's going to be a worthwhile challenger, possibly the next women's champion of RCW.
I mean, she's got as big an opportunity as she's ever going to get right here at Go RCW Go, live on Title Match Network. And certainly when the numbers come in, we're going to find out that RCW is once again number one for the weekend. I can see right now that we've got an international audience across the globe tuning in. Now, we've got some viewers in England here, some in Scotland, some in Wales. I mean, you've been to the cons, you know an international audience is tuning in. The guy's a cultaholic. The guy's that... Oh, my goodness. Oh, the Chola's getting involved here. The Chola's
blocking
getting
the
involved.
Path.
And yeah, definitely protecting the main character, Maddie Winkowski. And Dani B's distracted, and here's the opening that Winkowski was looking for. Oh, and Dani B able to roll out of it. Oh, a shot to the midsection. And Dani B calling it. Is this going to be it? Is this going to be over?
Kick right to the side of the head. Now going up top.
Well, I think Maddie Winkowski is just lying in wait. I saw the way she was looking at her while Dani B was trying to pump up the crowd. Maddie Winkowski up on her feet. Oh, and she shoves the referee into the rope. And that knocks Dani B down to the mat. And Winkowski just saying, like, hey, I was just trying to get out of the way. I mean, the referee's got to be better positioned. She could have been somewhere else when that happened. Oh, and Maddie Winkowski just laying a beat down on Dani B. And the referee letting her know that she's the one in charge here. She's the one that's going to dictate the winner of this match.
That attitude. Unbelievable.
I'll give the referee credit, though. She's doing the smart thing. She's giving her the warning, but she knows that she doesn't want to disqualify her because then Dani B loses out on the opportunity to win the gold.
Very good point. And there you see the flexibility. Maddie Winkowski has slowed things down to her pace in controlling this match right now.
Just wants to turn Dani B into an NPC and walk out of here still RCW Women's Champion.
What does that stand for, Hobby?
Firmly incorrect. NPC, that means non-playable character.
Non-playable character. All right. I didn't know that.
Yeah, we're not all side characters, I'm sure. We're all NPCs in Matty Rynkowski's world. Oh, and there we go. A knee to the back, and Danny B has knocked Matty Rynkowski to the side. Oh, and here comes Danny B. Oh, I thought she was going to go for that suicide dive, but Matty Rynkowski was. Yeah, Matty Rynkowski. I think she took a blow to the head. The Cholas were in the way.
Yes.
But I think she took a blow to the head from Rynkowski and now going for the pin. But Danny B kicks out.
Yeah, the Cholas have been blocking the path for Danny B, throwing her off her game. And Maddie's right there to attack.
Matty Rynkowski firmly in control now, thanks to the Cholas. And she's not taking any guff from the referee. Oh, and here come the Cholas. Here come the Cholas. While the referee is arguing with Matty Rynkowski, the Cholas are doing their job and helping their boss, Matty. One, two, oh. Almost ended the match right there. And that's another problem with the referee. The referee can do everything she can to maintain her control and get in the face of the champion. But that just opens up the window for the Cholas to do their damage on the challenger here. There's a go top to middle to bottom. Yep. Heads into the turnbuckle now for Danny B. The crowd doing what they can to encourage Danny B to get back into this match, but Matty Rynkowski letting them know that they're all NPCs here in her world.
Matty Rynkowski has just controlled this match. And anytime Danny B tries to land any sort of momentum, the Cholas are right there.
Almost a successful defense of her championship right there. And Matty Rynkowski a little frustrated with the referee, I'm sure for many reasons. But in that case, probably should have felt like that should have been a three count.
Oh, wow.
And we could talk all we want about Matty Rynkowski getting distracted, working the crowd too much, doing too much talking. But you know what? She's the champ.
Mm-hmm.
She's got an impeccable record here at RCW. What she's doing works. It may not work for people of less talent, people who aren't as strong as her, people who aren't as agile, people who don't have that charisma, but it works for her.
Look at the attitude.
Absolutely, after a tough chop that reverberated here all across the Good Shepherd Lutheran Activity Center, and she's gonna, oh, she wanted to deliver one more, but oh, now Danny B with the chops to the chest of the champ. And Danny B looking for a rally. Oh, reversal into the corner.
Oof.
Oh, and a shot to the back.
Wow. Incredible. Again, cutting off any momentum Danny B has.
And that's what she's been doing. She can work the crowd, work the referee. Whatever she's doing has been working. Oh, and the perfect opportunity for here. Matty Rynkowski feigning an injury while the Cholas work Danny B and toss her back into the ring, surely ready for a pinfall and a victory. Is this going to be it? One, two, oh, no. Danny B somehow finding the strength somewhere, possibly on pure instinct alone, to kick out and maintain her opportunity at the RCW Women's Championship here at RCW. Go, RCW, go.
Danny B, the big buzz, has all the odds against her right now, but she has a lion's heart, or rather a bee's heart, and she's fighting back.
Now the crowd doing what they can. Oh, actually, a small contingent here of RCW fans cheering for Matty. I mean, you want to cheer for a winner. I mean, that's what it's going to be. Oh, look at this hold. Look at this submission hold, trying to cut off the oxygen of Danny B, trying to get her to submit in the middle of the ring. Danny B doing what she can to fight out of it. Oh, and thrown.
Again, B tries to mount something. Matty cuts it off.
Matty concerned with her now. Oh!
This could be the opening.
Could hit the base of her spine, and Matty in so much pain right now. She's on her feet, but my goodness.
This could be the opening that Danny B needs. She needs to follow up, but I mean, she's taking an awful lot of punishment.
Manny Rutkowski recovered in time. No, here comes Danny B. A shot to the chest. Oh! And Manny Rutkowski shutting down that momentum. It feels like every time Danny B tries to establish something, Manny Rutkowski is right there to put her in her place.
There we go. There's two great, great attacks there.
No reversal. Oh, a shot to the face, and Manny Rutkowski is on her knees. Here comes Danny B with the clothesline, trying to build something up. Could this be the momentum to carry her to the women's championship? Oh! German suplex, and Manny Rutkowski is on the outside.
Wait a second. B's going to take flight.
Oh, suicide dive, and she takes out the Cholas. Danny B took out the Cholas. It is now one on one with the champ.
The bee took flight, and now she's in control of things, but she's distracted. She's still talking to the Cholas.
Here comes Miss Maddie, the reality queen, the main character. Oh, reality check. Here it is. One, two. Oh, no. Danny B, the big buzz, somehow kicked out of the reality check. I'm not sure I've ever seen that here at RCW.
I don't think so. Unbelievable. The heart. The fight of Danny B.
Where is this coming from? Manny Rutkowski. Oh, with an elbow to the face. Here comes Danny B. Oh, Manny Rutkowski, frustrated, tired, on her knees. Finally, in the vulnerable position that Danny B has been trying to put her in. Oh! Shot to the corner. Danny B is down, rolling into a vulnerable spot. Danny B calling on the crowd. Shirley going to the top rope, looking to make herself champion. Oh, but here come the Cholas. The Cholas are back on their feet. The Cholas are back on their feet, helping their boss, Manny Rutkowski, slowing her down. Danny B up to the top rope, though. Shook the Cholas off. Oh, crossbody. Oh! Manny Rutkowski dodged it. And now here comes the main character. Oh! With the scissor kick, Manny Rutkowski gets the 1, 2, 3, and the main character remains on top.
The RCW Women's Champion, Manny Rutkowski!
The main character, Manny Rutkowski, with the help of some side characters that she pays for, the ones that are paid so well to protect her, comes out on top. Oh, and she's not done either. The Cholas holding down Danny B. Manny Rutkowski with that side character stamp that she carries around